Oh shit, yeah, it's on. Okay.
Yeah, I find the thing.
Fucking retard. Anyways, we're doing our vlog on fucking hospitals and dolly doctor and shit because, well, I went to the hospital last night for my bum leg because I was playing fucking got injured. Anyways. Oh. Yeah, that's the dolly doctor bullshit right there. And this is that cool song I found on YouTube. It's called The Hospital Song. It's pretty awesome. Anyways, I'm about to read out some questions and Ash is going to answer them.
Professionally.
Yeah. Alright, here we
Let's go.
Question one. Is it normal to have hair on your nipples?
If you're related to King Kong.
How much discharge should I have in my underwear?
None, because you're not a slut.
What does it mean if my bottom of my vagina smells?
Means you went to liquids.
Stay away from feces.
Exactly.
What does it mean if my poo is green?
You ate broccoli?
Am I a lesbian if I think about kissing my girlfriend?
I think about it all the time.
Is it wrong to have a crush on my brother? Oh!
Wait, my brother. My what?
My brother.
Yes.
That's fucked up.
Unless you live in Tasmania, it's totally normal.
Yeah. How large should my vagina lips be?
No longer than 2 centimeters.
What's the difference between a circumcised and non-circumcised penis?
I don't know. I haven't seen any lately.
Can I give someone herpes if I have a cold sore?
Yep.
Can I sleep with a tampon in?
No.
No?
You'll go all the way up.
Why is my vagina itchy? Really?
I don't know. I've already got the questions now.
What's the normal amount of masturbate?
Every day.
Well, as long as it makes you happy.
As long as it makes you happy. Description to Red Chief. Go for it, buddy. Oh, we've actually got the real answers here.
Yeah.
Now, the most popular ones were, should we do the hairy on nipples?
Yeah.
What are we doing? Are we still recording?
Yeah.
Dr. Melissa says, Dr. Melissa,
yeah.
Absolutely, as long as their hairs are growing out of the areola, the dark circles around the nipples, not on your chest itself. The areola contains hair follicles that can grow thick curly hairs, a bit like pubic hair. You can pluck these gently. A bit like plucking eyebrows, or you can just leave them. If the hair is actually on your chest, then you should go see your doctor for a hormone check. Means you're a dude. I don't know what I don't want. Can you spend the time for me?
Yeah, right.
You should do this. The breakfast with my brother.
Alright. Okay.
Listen to this shit, guys.
Because I need glasses now.
You want to borrow mine?
You go on. Okay, well, anyways, I'll just read a random one out because I can't fucking find it. Okay. Oh, is it wrong to have a crush on my brother? If you are close to your brother, you might begin to mistake these feelings with ones you get with a boyfriend. Don't punish yourself over it. Work out what it is about him that you like or makes you feel good, and look for these qualities in other people. Just remember that it's against the law to act on any sexual feelings you might have for him. That's fucked up.
That's fucked up. What does it mean about John Field? Dr. Claire says, usually this means that the bacteria in your vajayjay is out of balance. We've all got bacteria in our vajayjay, and sometimes you can get an overgrowth, which is called bacterial vaginosis. You might need treatment, but it can also get better by itself. The second cause can be too long for me to say, which is a sexually transmitted disease. You'll have discharge that can be frothy or smell quite offensive, and the area can be itchy. This is one we'll need antibiotics for a vagina replacement, maybe.
Well, anyways, Rocco, mate. Got a Rocco. rocker shops.
And watch the way people walk.
And just wait. You walk past fucking... Say just at a fucking whatever. There's like a sushi shop nearby. You're like, fucking sushi. That's disgusting, man.
Yeah,
that's
smells.
I'm fucking gagged.
It's anyways, not the sushi.
Keep going. Oh, wait, song. Anyways, fucking replay that shit. Just say, walk past shop.
I'm walking.
Yeah, you're walking shop.
Oh, what's that smell? Could be the sushi.
It's not. It's the people that work there.
Asians. Females. Because they're popping out too many kids, you know. Come to Australia and be like, woo, we could have babies. Here's one now.
You pulled a lame joke. Shut up.
No. Shut up, you're the one with the itchy vagina.
Fucking Rita. I'm sweating bold because it's fucking Australia cunt.
Australia.
Fucking... What's we got here?
I don't know, but I still have it in my vagina.
It's a bit long-winded. In it, bro. In it. Fancy Spot-a-tay. Shine your shoes, Gabna. In it.
Casey has sent in a letter. I'm 15 and I've only ever had one boyfriend, and that was in year 9. Now I'm year 11 and haven't had one since. My friends all get boyfriends easily, but guys don't ever seem to notice me. How do I get a boyfriend? Well, Casey. Doctor's given you a long reply here, but I can give you a better one. Your friends probably get boyfriends because they give them gobbies.
And put out.
You need to put out more. No, not really.
Or get a wax. No.
Get a wax. Could have an itchy vagina. Should be listening to our stuff in the first place.
That's why I don't get fucking...
Rocket. Why?
No, I'm joking.
Why?
Joking.
Just be yourself, Casey, and the guy will come along.
So what... No, what issue is this? This issue is...
Okay, this is the new issue.
This is February 2013 new issue, so...
For Valentine's Day, get those vaginas cleaned.
If you're watching this, this is you. I'm sorry, but fuck. I just said but fuck.
But fuck.
No.
Yeah.
Anyway, we were a fucking retard.
They're awesome.
It's
starting
to get hot in here. It's
scary in here.
So take off all your clothes.
No, because we're not rock hand sluts.
I was born and raised there, mate. Born and raised. 7 months flat. I just downgraded myself that shit.
Yes, you did. It's okay.
What an idiot. So.
Don't be a slut. Peace out. Are we not ending this? Oh.
Right. It's getting hot in here.
We just sung that line a minute ago.
Hot in here. So take off all your clothes.
For those of you that don't know, we're getting a song up for yous.
Yeah, just for yous.
Top 40, call in, bitches. So Nelly. So hot and hot. Oh. This is when you're driving the car. This is how you break down, not like Mel. Hands off the steering wheel and crank it, you know. High five the gear stick. So follow us. Get Mel some likes.
Like my status.
Like my status. Am I pretty now? Do you like me now? I'm not talking. I feel like busting loose.